This time, we are China comes to Caoxian in East China's Shandong province. Perhaps you haven't heard of this place, but you've definitely seen these. And these. Exactly. Recent years have witnessed the thriving of China chic, a trend featuring modern designs mixed with traditional cultural elements, and an increasing number of people falling in love with traditional Han Chinese clothing, known as Hanfu. Currently, almost half of the Hanfu circulated in the market comes from here. Caoxian County offers a wide variety of Hanfu styles, including those from the Song, Tang, Ming, and Wei Yanqin dynasties. At a live streaming base for Hanfu in Caoxian, I met Yao Chixing, the person in charge. She warmly invited me to experience the most popular type of Hanfu at the moment, Ma Mian Qun, literally horse faced skirt.
小林，你知道吗？您身上穿的衣服啊，已经有千年的历史了。从古至今，除了美之外啊，穿起来步步生风，然后呢，它还可以女子骑马的时候很酷很飒的感觉，你知道吗？对。在古代的时候呢，它是非常就是流行的。依然，我想把它走到现在，也是想让流行起来，想让每个女人衣柜里面都有一条咱们的马面裙。
Although it is an ancient Chinese garment, the modified Ma Mian Qun is highly versatile and has become popular among young people.
平时逛街的话和去旅游啊，都是穿自己家的马面裙，然后回头率都是很高的。穿汉服出门的感受就是非常的自信，感觉是把传统文化穿在了身上。 我叫张子晨，今年21岁，是一名汉服设计师。进行汉服设计也要结合我们之前的传统文化和图案，但是呢，现代人比较喜欢色彩比较冲击力比较强的，或者是比较流行的一些元素，那么我们就将传统的纹样进行改编，进行创新，然后结合现代人喜欢的一些元素或者是色彩来搭配我们的马面裙。
毕业之后回到家乡，也是一种想带动家乡汉服发展，然后也想尽一份自己的力量吧。别人说我的汉服是出自菏泽曹县，就非常的自豪。In just a few years, the Hanfu industry in Caoxian County has seized 40% of the national Hanfu sales market, establishing itself as the largest Hanfu production base in China. Currently, in Caoxian, a complete industry chain has emerged, covering every step from research and development to design, embroidery, printing, cutting, and production. 46-year-old Gao Yan has been working at the Hanfu production factory in Caoxian.
我们这边主要是做这个汉服，主打就是做马面裙和那个拜年服，我们做就是在这儿就是。
裁剪、缝合、烫熨的包装一体的，就是把我们这一片的人都利用起来了嘛。它那个飘带嘛，就是两边就系的那个绳儿，那飘带咱们在这固定一下，然后给它翻过来。
那比上面套布好看，
一天做20到25件嘛，啊，好看。 现在我们做汉服，就是比以前做那个演出服嘛，这个工资方面要提高也很多。在家就是看孩子的，他们都可以做点活，然后还有老人可以帮我们缝缝扣子。这个就对于我们来说，就是我们都有了一点收入嘛。汉服
has brought significant employment opportunities to Caoxian County. In 2023, the sales revenue of Hanfu in Caoxian reached 7 billion yuan, providing jobs for nearly 100,000 people.
我们都在做这个汉服现在，还可以发扬我们的传统文化嘛，做出来有一种那个成就感。Returning
to Yao Chixing's live streaming studio, I couldn't wait to join her to promote Caoxian Hanfu.
我们掌声欢迎一下，小林同学。
小明同学，欢迎您来到直播间给大家打招呼吧。
Hello, 大家好。
嗯，对，然后大家你看哈，小林同学长得非常精致的五官，然后穿了咱们家的汉服，真的是不是美炸了，是不是？大家给点赞吧。
呀，小林，您今天穿了我们这个为龙年设计的这个马面裙，有什么感受呢？
我觉得穿这个是挺有意思的，因为是这是第一次穿的这种艺术裙了，然后我觉得这个龙就特别代表，就因为快要是火年了。
Thanks to the internet.This gorgeous handful outfits can now be appreciated by a wider audience. Apart from the 马面裙, I am eager to explore other styles of handful. Yao Chixing helped me pick out a handful from the Warring States period.
You 穿这款叫战国袍，然后呢，它呢是衣服要手要这么端着的往下来，中国女人很含蓄的，然后呢，这么一端气势就出来了。
Isn't it cool? I feel like I've stepped into a scene from Zhang Yimou's movie Hero.These girls invited me to join their handful gathering. The Chinese New Year approaching, would you also like to get a handful from Caoxian?